Hello there, elementaries. This is Chinese Pod, and I'm Ken.
Hi, I'm Jenny.
Now, are you going to give us some clues to today's very...
ominous lesson.
Ominous, indeed.
I say it because of the title, yeah. No Walking on the Grass.
No Walking on the Grass.
Well, it's something quite particular to China.
Okay, tell us about that.
You see tempting meadow or grass along, and you want to lie on it or walk on it, and then somebody comes and say, oh, you can't do that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's for viewing pleasure. It's not for walking pleasure.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I think that happens in a lot of places, actually. It depends on where.
Also, it depends on the situation.
Yeah.
But more of that after the dialogue.
Precisely. Let's listen to it three times.
对话第一遍
咋叫起来了你
喂喂
他在叫我们吗
好像是师傅怎么了
不能在草地上走
啊草地就是给人走的
谁说的快出来要保护草地
哦
第二遍
咋叫起来了你
喂喂
他在叫我们吗
好像是师傅怎么了
不能在草地上走
啊草地就是给人走的
谁说的快出来要保护草地
哦
第三遍
咋叫起来了你
喂喂
他在叫我们吗
好像是师傅怎么了
不能在草地上走
啊草地就是给人走的
谁说的快出来要保护草地
哦
Now, the context here is kind of fun, right? So it's a guy and a girl.
They're probably in a park.
Probably in a park somewhere. So maybe sitting on the grass or perhaps rolling in the grass. Who knows? Rolling the meadow. And this guy, the park warden or something, you know, calls out to them.
Disappoints them.
Disappoints them and stops all the fun and games. And anyway, so let's have a translation and see how it pans out.
Wei, Wei.
Hey!
Wei! Wei!
Hey!
他在叫我们吗?
Is he calling us?
他在叫我们吗?
Is he calling us?
他在叫我们吗? 好像是。师傅,怎么了?
It seems to be. What's up?
好像是。师傅,怎么了?
Yeah, he seems to be calling us. Yeah, mister, what is it?
好像是。师傅,怎么了?不能在草地上走。
You can't walk on the grass.
不能在草地上走。
Don't walk on the grass.
不能在草地上走。啊?草地就是给人走的。
I thought the grass is for walking on.
啊?草地就是给人走的。
I thought the grass was here so that people could walk on it.
啊?草地就是给人走的。谁说的?快出来,要保护草地。
Who says that? Come out of there. You have to protect the grass.
谁说的?快出来,要保护草地。
Who says that? Come out of there. You have to protect the grass.
谁说的?快出来,要保护草地。哦。
Okay.
哦。
Okay.
哦。Has that ever happened to you?
All the time.
You never learned your lesson, Ken.
Never. I keep getting dragged from the 草地. Yeah. I'm tempted to go out of the studio now and look for the nearest 草地 and lie on it until somebody... No, just kidding. But it happens, right? It happens because you have to protect.
保护草地.
You have to
对啊.
保护. All of the stuff we need to 保护. We certainly need to 保护 the environment, the grass and the whole thing. Yeah. Don't say we aren't green around here.
Oh,
we are.
Yes.
Okay, good. So simple enough. You're just calling someone.
Wei, Wei.
Wei.
bring them to attention.
Exactly. Now, is he calling us?
他在叫我们吗？他在叫我们吗?
So, 叫 here is to call or to shout.
Yes.
Okay, so the implication is, it wouldn't necessarily have to mean it's very loud, but we can infer that it is. Mm. And he's kind of distant, so he's like,
yep.
Is he shouting at us?
Mm.
Yeah? Is he calling us?
他在叫我们吗?
Yeah. Now, well, he seems to be.
好像是,好像是。
So, 是, the verb to be.
Yes.
And 好像 meaning...
Seems like.
Seems like. Like very similar, if very seems that way. Is a kind
yes.
of a, so it seems to be, 好像是, it's a great expression, right? A million ways you could use it. Like, is this yours? Or is this hers?
好像是。
好像是, it seems to be.
Yeah.
There you go. Now.
The next one is a bit hard to translate.
Okay, it is, in fact.
师傅。
Shuffle, Mr. It's a man, all right. It's always a
man. Well, you can use it on a woman as
really?
Well, yeah.
I've never heard that.
Mm.
Okay, wow. generally, it tends to be a man, though, right?
Mm.
Generally. Like, now, it's a man, in fact, literally, I think it suggests craftsmanship
yep.
or skill in some sort of handiwork or some sort of... So, like, a workman at your house would be a...
师傅。
师傅。Even a taxi driver would be a...
师傅。
师傅。
Mm.
So it's a term of respect. It's not, you know, it's positive
yes.
to call people 师傅。
In this situation, it's the warden,
That's
I think
right.
said. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So it can... It's a sort of generic term to say, I recognize your position and you're
exactly.
a craftsman or a skilled person.
Mm.
Okay, so it's the warden in the park.
Welcome back to another installment of Chinese Pod Trivia. And the question for you is, for what test does Chinese Pod offer preparation services for? Is it A, the polygraph, B, the colonoscopy, C, the HSK test, or D, the CAT scan?
The CAT scan?
Ooh, sorry, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, the HSK test. That's right, Chinese Pod will thoroughly prepare you to pass this rigorous test of proficiency in Chinese. ChinesePod.com/HSK.
Yeah, and then what's up?
怎么了? 怎么了?
怎么了? Oh, that's fairly polite. That's like, what is it?
Yeah, exactly.
It. It's fine, yeah. Well, you can't walk on the grass.
不能在草地上走。
Now, 不能, you cannot.
Exactly.
So 能, the verb 能 means...
To be able to
do. To be able to.
Mm.
So you're not allowed to, basically. You shouldn't, basically. Yeah, you're not allowed to. Now, the rest of the sentence is quite interesting. Let's take a look at it.
在草地上走。在草地上走。
Now... The noun here is the grass.
草地。
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 Now, 草 means the grass, and the 地 means the earth.
Yes.
So you can infer it's not just grass in a bag or something.
It's solid.
It's solid. Now, and on, you're not allowed to walk on the grass.
在草地上走。
Yeah, so the 上 indicates on.
对
on it,
上。
Yeah? 上。And then the 走, meaning to walk. You're not allowed to walk on the grass. It's a nice piece of Chinese syntax right there.
Yeah.
Let's hear it one more time.
不能在草地上走。不能在草地上走。
Good. Now, here's a really interesting phrase that you hear all the time, and it can be sort of slightly snotty, or it could be less so, depending on how you say it. And it's...
Huh? 草地就是给人走的。
Yeah, it's like, 就是给人走的 means...
That's precisely what it's for.
Yeah, isn't that what it's for?
Mm.
What is it here for if it isn't 给人走的? I mean...
I said for viewing pleasure.
For viewing pleasure, exactly.
Green is good for your sight.
Yeah. So it's like kind of like, the grass is, hey, this, isn't that what it's here for?
对, he uses 就是 to emphasize.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now, it's not a question, right? In English, you might say, isn't that what it's here for? But in Chinese, it's like, it's more emphatic. So, no, that is what it's for.
Yeah, 草地就是给人走的。
That's right. Now he's having none of it.
谁说的?谁说的?
谁说的?
That's also a great sentence.
Yeah, yeah.
And it can be snotty too.
Yes.
But depends on the tone of voice.
Yeah. So, I mean, you'll hear kids saying it as well. It's like, you know,
谁说的? 谁说的?
Yes.
Says who?
Says who?
对.
Oh, yeah? Says who? 谁说的? There you go. So it's like, come on out of there.
快出来,
快出来。
Now, obviously, when he said 谁说的, he's not, it's a rhetorical question. He's not looking for an answer. He's saying, he's answering his own question. 谁说的,快出来。It's like, who said that? Get out of here.
快出来。
快出来。Just quickly come out of there.
Yep.
It's fairly straightforward. And we have to protect the grass.
要保护草地。要保护草地。
Now, we don't have a pronoun here, but that's fine. We have a verb, which is 要。
对。
Meaning...
Need to. Have to.
And to protect.
保护。
保护。
对,保护。
I like this verb. 保护。It's so...
因为你喜欢保护人。
I don't know. It just reminds me. It's so Chinese for some reason. 保护东西。
Well, I feel very protected when I hear 保护。
Yeah, 保护。So it's, the tones are third and fourth.
Yeah.
保护。Why does that? I don't know. It just sticks in my mind as something.
That's good.
Yeah.
保护草地。
保护草地, protect the grass.
Well, how can you argue with that?
Exactly. Exactly. All right. Well, don't we listen to that three more times?
好的。对话第一遍。
打枪起来了
你。喂。喂，
他在叫我们吗？
好像是。师傅，怎么了？
不能在草地上走。
啊？草地就是给人走的。
谁说的？快出来，要保护草地。
哦。
第二遍。
喂，喂，
他在叫我们吗？
好像是。师傅，怎么了？
不能在草地上走。
啊？草地就是给人走的。
谁说的？快出来，要保护草地。
哦。
第三遍。
喂，喂，
他在叫我们吗？
好像是。师傅，怎么了？
不能在草地上走。
啊？草地就是给人走的。
谁说的？快出来，要保护草地。
哦。
All right.
Okay, I have to say, in China, it used to be grass was strictly for viewing pleasure.
Mm-hmm.
You could not walk on the grass. But it has changed.
That's it.
I think now there are some public 草地 that you can walk on.
Yeah.
But some, they have like fence around it.
Ah.
So that's strictly no-no.
Yeah.
And some 草地, it depends on the season.
Yeah.
If they're trying to...Let the grass grow, then they will put a sign, like
At
no walking.
At that point, you have to 保护 the 草地。
对 and once it's all fluffy and nourished, then you can have your fun on the 草地。
You can lounge on it, roll on it, and do whatever.Well, you get it all here on Chinese Pod, environmental protection, the whole thing. We hope that was useful.
Yes.
We will, of course, be back with plenty more. And in the meantime, you know where to find us. We hope you're spending lots of time on ChinesePod.com because that's where a lot of the action is.
Exactly.
You might bump into us.
好的。
If not failing that, we'll be back again tomorrow with another lesson. So in the meantime, it's time to say...
再见。
再见。
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
1012.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/1012 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/1012.